Spotlight on 2020, the explosive court case that just wrapped.
He's accused of wanting to hire a hitman to kill his ex. And
a prominent, successful veterinarian and a single mom reporting her most private thoughts. Her handsome boyfriend doctor, a ladies' man with a past.
Without sounding pompous, I've always understood women very well, and they've always liked me.
Together, did this pair of doctors write a prescription for murder?
Accused of hiring a hitman to kill their respective exes.
I'm not some monster that wanted my ex-girlfriend killed and her ex-husband.
Cooking up a plot at the Olive Garden.
Police say the happy couple ordered something that was not on the menu.
Tonight, we're taking you inside the elaborate sting to track them.
Why are you arrested?
Actual body cam footage of their arrest, the gotcha moment.
Let's go to the bathroom, please.
What was it like to see your best friend go from wearing doctor scrubs to an orange jumpsuit?
His jailhouse interview.
I really wouldn't hurt a fly if I didn't have to.
That's quite a qualifier.
And the biggest shocker of all, those exes having to take part in staging their own fake deaths. I just can't believe I was there.
What I'm trying to understand is, are you Dr. Jekyll or are you Mr. Hyde?
He thinks he's someone else.
I'm Bradley Cooper to play the Imogen movie.
Toxic Love. Hello, I'm Elizabeth Vargas, and this is 2020. Now, Matt Gutman.
Hey, it's Valerie McDaniel, and it's March 15th, 2017. I'm sitting outside. I wanted to take time and tell my story from the beginning. Try not to judge me.
It's been said that memory is the diary we carry with us. Well, 48-year-old Valerie McDaniel put her memories into an audio diary she recorded on her iPad. Thoughts about her daughter.
She's the most precious thing.
Her adventures as a new divorcee.
48-year-old woman trying to start the date. Not a good thing.
And also in that diary, it sounds as if she's harboring a bone-chilling secret.
I never wanted to hurt anyone. I hate the idea that there was a monster.
A monster? That's not a word her friends would ever use to describe her.
Valerie was an amazing human being. She had a light within her.
I felt honored to have her as my friend. She was so successful and so beautiful and funny and intelligent.
She seemed to have it all. A veterinarian with practice so successful, she was able to live in River Oaks, the Beverly Hills of Houston. It's been her weekend.